Capital 3 back in with another matched experience today. It's Johnstone away at McDermott Park. It's going to be a tough game, but we've got a good record of it at McDermott Park, so hopefully we can get 3 points. Come on, Killie.
We've got him.
He's the boss?
Some ball, Gary. Fucking hell.
Did he even touch it?
Hey, that's up to
us.
He's one of our own! Greg Taylor, he's one of our own!
Come on!
on?
Oh!
How'd you end up in there?
Hey, I'm jelly, boys.
Hello!
Hello! My health to take care of us. I reckon he's there. I'm going to send him to the right time.
Since we just back for Perth, which is a brilliant performance, brilliant win, and the best bit about it was Louis McCulloch sending all the players out at the fans at the end, which I thought was brilliant. One of our best performances away from home this season. Hopefully we can carry that into next week. Two massive games coming up, home to Motherwell, then away to Ross County. Motherwell got absolutely hammered today, 5-1 after Dundee, done 5-1 at half time, so hopefully we can take advantage of that going into next week. We're low in confidence, we're high in confidence, hopefully we can get 3 points. But that's the end of the video. See you in the next one. Cheerio.